are going to Lexington. Lexington is about 2 hours from where we live, and it's like, if you guys don't know much about Kentucky, let's just say it's kind of city life there compared to like us living in the middle of nowhere. So I'm pretty excited because they have like awesome restaurants, awesome stores. It's just like what I'm used to. Like, I'm not used to like this middle of the nowhere crap. So I'm super excited. We're gonna go to the Cheesecake Factory. I told her we can either go to PF Chang's or Cheesecake Factory because I want to go somewhere like better than usual, you know. And PF Chang's, you guys, if you guys don't know, is mainly just Chinese food or whatever, but it's like fancy Chinese food and it's delicious. But Cheesecake Factory has more of like a variety, so she chose the Cheesecake Factory, which I am okay with because that is my favorite restaurant in the whole world. I usually get orange chicken and white rice. Sounds delicious, but I don't know what I'm gonna get this time. I'm actually gonna look at the menu that's like this thick. Anyways, and we're also gonna like look around some stores. I don't know. You guys can come along with us. Okay, what do you think?
Sounds like a plan.
Sounds like a plan, Stan. We have arrived, we have arrived to the beautiful Cheesecake Factory. You excited?
Oh yeah.
That scared me too.
I'm gonna be nervous for the rest of the day.
A car just like almost ran into another car, so that cured.
And it honked
really loud. Yeah, and it honked really loud. It was like, that was too squeaky, but you know what I mean. So here we go. So they said we have to wait about 15 or so minutes. So here we wait. I love the flooring. So I obviously got the orange chicken and white rice. I always get this. It's so good.
What did you get?
Pizza. Cheese pizza and a salad with honey mustard. She was gonna get spaghetti and meatballs, but they ran out of meatballs. So, oh, I hope you like it. I'm so ready to devour. Let's be real. Let's be real. Look how good that looks. So Destiny got a cheesecake. I might take a bite, but look at how awesome that looks.
What do you think it is?
Oh my gosh, it's so cool. Enjoy, babe. Enjoy. The art is ruined. Good.
I'm never wearing this.
Wait, pants. Let me see your pants. They're white from the napkin. I'm sorry. So we have tons of leftovers. We're gonna go inside the mall. So we just left the mall, and I want to share something that happened at the Cheesecake Factory. I don't know if it was a mean thing of me to do or what, but the waitress kept calling Destiny a sir, and it's like, Destiny does not look like a sir. Don't care what you say. I understand she has short hair, beautiful short hair, but she has girl features. Like, I don't understand, and her tits are huge. Anyways, so We're not the type of people who are gonna say anything. Like, that's just how we are. But when she gave us back our receipt and I wrote the tip down and I signed it and all that, I wrote, P.S. She's a girl. Like, I don't know if that was like a bad thing or I don't know, but I felt like she needed to know. But I felt too awkward, and Destiny felt too awkward to actually say it like verbally. But hopefully she read it. Hopefully she understood what that meant. Hopefully it doesn't make her feel stupid. Do you know where you're going?
I thought I could get out that way and go to Target.
Oh, okay. We're about to go to freaking Target. Let me tell you what. We haven't been to Target since we've been to Kentucky because it's 2 hours away from where we live. So we're super excited for that. Yeah, yeah. Something I noticed today of all days. girls are starting to wear like these shirts as dresses, and it don't look good. I've seen it more than
baby
once.
Doll dresses?
Huh?
They call them baby doll dresses.
I understand that, but it don't look that great. It looks really weird, like something is missing. And especially this one girl in the Cheesecake Factory, like literally we almost saw her butt. Like her butt was almost showing. And it's like, girl, wear what you want, what you love. But it's like, sometimes I don't understand certain trends. I was like, what is this? It literally looks like they're wearing their boyfriend's t-shirt and there's nothing on underneath and they're out in public. It's weird. Anyways, I'm literally so in love with these sunglasses. Like, oh my gosh. But they just don't look right on my face. If I was to lose a little bit more weight, my face wouldn't be so round, and then I would totally get these. Like, it even has a really cute print. Oh my god. Who remembers this book? If you give a mouse a cookie. This was one of my favorites when I was a little girl. And Are You My Mother by Dr. Seuss. Yes. The cover of this book is so cute. I swear I would get this just for decoration. Oh my god, it's so cute. But I don't need this one. I might get this one though, because it sounds really good. Destiny's favorite thing to do in the whole world is look at shoes.
But these look good.
Do you actually like those?
No. My feet just hurt really bad in these shoes.
So you're trying to buy a new pair of shoes for right now?
Yeah, for right now. My feet hurt really bad.
Aww.
It's from where it's around my ankle and they're still being broken. Like, there's a... Like, you know how you get a blister on the back of your heel when you get new shoes?
Yes.
It goes up my entire ankle.
Oh.
And it burns every time I walk. There's like a blister on the side of my ankle.
I'm sorry.
So I was trying to find a cheaper pair, and those are the only ones that are my size right now, and those are $20.
What size shoe do you wear? Tell everybody.
A three.
La la la, 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 la. Yeah, that was scary. So I'm about to be real honest. I'm riding one of these carts. Because my foot hurts. It's been a long day. Oh my god, I thought I broke something. And I just get tired from walking. It's the truth. And I knew we were going to be in Target for a long time. And I'm going to be honest. There are some people who stare. But there are some people who are really nice. And I feel like there are certain people in this world who understand and who are kind. And that's the type of person you should be. Yes. Do you guys notice anything about Destiny that's different? Hashtag socks. What are those?
We're good. Oh yeah.
For fear.
I was looking at the coconut oil and it's not that expensive.
How much is it for coconut oil?
For the Target brand it's $6.99, but there's another brand that was beside it and it's only $5.99.
Not shabby, and it's
and
a healthier alternative.
For $7.29 is this big one.
Wow.
Those are only $5.99.
Literally rub coconut oil all over my life and create happiness.
You can put it on anything.
You can.
Coconut oil is good for Twinkie's chest. I saw
is
that.
Is it?
It's really good for dogs.
Oh.
I thought about getting that, but I thought we could try sell some blue for her pigment changing. Okay.
Yeah. So. True.
Mark.
Did you want to go look at the Lego Dimension games here?
I already did.
They didn't have anything good?
No, not really. I was gonna look and see about the other Doctor Who one. They didn't have it.
Okay, well, I'm just following you, madam. Look at that butt, though. Like, ooh, yeah. Get it, boo. I just found this book called I Love You Around the World, and the first one I flipped to was Cat. Purr.
There you go, Evelyn. You're gonna need this when you're in jail.
And Swally. Are you saying I'm going to jail?
Duck soap on a rope. So you don't drop it.
You're so wrong. Oh my god. This is so cute though. Oh,
that's
Martian,
hard.
Huh? Oh, I love you in Hindi. I would never be able to say that. Like, what? That's so cool though. in Pig Latin. Aye, ovle, onye. Cute. I think this is just really cute. I don't know. Oh my god, yes, girl. Happiness is 500 things to be happy about. Cotton candy. Being home alone. Yes. Making lists of all the places you want to visit. A library. Oh, I'm right there with that. A bird landing close without seeing you. Aww. The smell of freshly cut grass. Oh my god, I love this.
Remember I got you this one. Now yes. I have a doggy one.
Oh, that's so cute. This is like one of my favorite sections. It's the giftables to go at Target. And it's just random cute stuff. I love it. Yes, I know. I say cute a little too much. Cups are on fleek, Tarjay. You know what you're doing. You know what you're doing. I already have this one, but it's more like, it has like designs on it and stuff. So I'm gonna do a little haul. This is what we're getting. Destiny's gonna get this blanket.
It's a quilt.
It's a quilt. I am getting 4 books. Mother, This Is Where It Ends, Backlash, and Tell Me 3 Things. These are Destiny's shoes she took off. I'm also getting some chana masala and Bombay potatoes, just random food items. And then I'm getting this purse. Oh my gosh, I am super excited about this purse. Like, it is so cute, and I've been really wanting a new purse. I've been looking everywhere, haven't been able to find one. Finally found one that I like. Yes, it's pricey, but Target knows what they're doing. We don't need to like hate on them for it. And we're also getting Cards Against Humanity. We've been wanting this game forever and a day, so we finally got it. So currently we're in Five Below. It actually just opened in Lexington, and Destiny has never been here before. But since I lived in Virginia, I went to Five Below all the time, so. Look how cute these pillows are and these dream catchers. Oh my gosh. Look at that. Look at this. Oh my, that's gorgeous. And the back is so soft. Wow, on point. Earrings on a dream catcher. That's just so beautiful looking. Wow, that's neat. Emoji necklaces. Okay, so I'm getting 3 things of socks. Each one has 10 pairs, so it's gonna be 30 pairs. That's cool. Destiny's getting a cell phone case. A pink petty thing for your feet. And I'm getting 3 kimonos. A floral one, this black one with feathers, and another floral. See, I looked at the cell phone cases, and I have the 6 Plus. Which all the cases for the 6 Plus is just plain Jane. There is this one, but meh. But then the 6S. Oh my god, look how cute. Like, that is not fair. And then I get stuck with black or this. See, I would get this, but my phone's white, so I don't like that black part. I seriously want one of these so bad, but I don't know what I would put in it. I don't really carry much makeup or anything with me. Look how cute. I think I'm just gonna get it because, and then I'll figure it out. Exciting, exciting news. Today has been freaking awesome. So my new job that I told you guys about like forever and a day ago, they finally called me. And today is, what is today? The 3rd? Pretty sure today is August 3rd. I know my videos are really behind. I say that every single time. I'm pathetic. Okay, but anyways, if my videos weren't behind, like, I wouldn't be able to upload every single day, like, because I don't vlog every single day. I know it seems like it, but I don't. What was I trying to say? Oh yeah, so they finally called me, and orientation is on the 12th. The 12th is when it was, right? For you too? I get so, like, bad with dates. That's just how I am. But, yeah, orientation is on the 12th. We actually start on the 15th. I can't believe Destiny and I are going to be starting at the exact same time. Like, that's so weird to me. And it's the same shift I had in Florida. Like, I was at work from 3 to 11, and that's how it's going to be here, too. So, my sleeping schedule is never going to become a normal thing. That's just how it's going to be in my life. I got to get used to it, I guess. My internal clock is very different from everyone else, so it's kind of like... It's cool. But yeah, so I start soon and I'm really honestly nervous because this is a government job. I'm scared shitless, like so many rules, so much responsibility, and I just hope I can, you know, make myself proud and make my boss proud, whatever. I don't know. I'm talking a mile a minute, I feel like. But I just wanted to let you guys know it is going down, because I know there was a few people who thought I was lying about getting the job, which no. There was a moment where I was like, you know what, I don't want a job because I make a lot of money on YouTube, but it's like, I'll just make even more money with another job. There's something wrong with that. I need to talk to you about something. Minion Tac Tac. Text. Minion Tic Tacs in banana flavor. I'm about to try them. Just one.
Are you actually insane? How can we even afford that?
Yes, girl. Yes, girl. Yes. No, girl. No, girl. No.
You can't. I've been trying to save you money.
Come on, baby. Oh. No. You can't have none of these. You want this? No.
No.
Say goodnight. Amberlynn got me this blanket and it's so awesome and it's so soft and it feels good. Thank you, baby. She got it for me because I had a robot blanket that was exactly like this. They don't have it at Target no more, though. This came from Target. It was my favorite blanket, and when my dog Kona got sick one night, we let him use it, and I haven't got it back, so I don't know where it is, and I've been wanting to find a quilt for so long, but they get kind of expensive, especially at Walmart. I don't know why, but this was at Target, and it was originally, like, the price tag on it said $199. Then it got down to $55, and then it was finally on sale for $27, which I got it for, and it is awesome. Thank you, baby, again.
You're welcome. This is my favorite part, when I put my new books where they belong.
Excuse our pile of dirty clothes. No, those are clean clothes.
These are all clean. We just haven't put them away yet.
Yeah. And the cat toys up there, because they'll keep us up all night with it if it's not up there.
Oh my gosh, I know.
You can see the back of Amberlynn's head in the mirror.
Where's the mirror?
Behind. Oh. Say bye, baby.
Bye, good night.